what are you doing this Saturday?
Bro, you know the usual. Probably go hang out at the mall.
Hey, Brielle, did you hear Julia was talking about you?
Ooh, what did she say about her?
Heck of a mess. Ooh, no, she was not talking about me.
Yes, she was.
Well, if she got something to say, she can come say to my face.
Julia has something to tell you.
What?
Brielle's talking heck of a mess about you.
Why is she talking about me? I wasn't even talking about her.
I don't know, but you better go get that girl.
Don't worry, I'll deal with it.
Excuse you! Don't, girl, don't even excuse me, because you're all up in the way.
Girl, you don't even know what you're talking about.
I don't
know.
Hold up! Who is you to be turning around during a fight? You better turn back around.
Guys, stop touching us for fun. Mr. Molina! Get off of me! Get off of me! Get off of me!
Go, both of you guys, go. And you, were you videotaping?
Hey, what did I do?
Get up there.
Man, I'm heated. I was about to whip her butt.
I don't even know what you guys are trying to
fight. Y'all little heads, get over here. What's going on? Let's go.
So what's the problem?
Well, she said that.
One at a time.
All I told Brielle was that Julia was talking about her, and she just assumed that it was bad.
Well, you said she was talking about me.
Well, you assumed wrong.
Well, that's what I assumed.
Well, we'll just get Julia down here and handle this. What are you doing here?
I don't know. I'm not even supposed to be here.
Were you the one who was taping the fight?
No.
I think you was. You know you ain't supposed to do that, right?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Well, I didn't know I'd get in trouble for taping a fight.
Give me your phone. Go to Miss Nancy and get a pass. You and you, go back to class. Let's go. Hurry up. So what's going on?
I already told you. She was talking mess about me.
Why would I talk about you?
Well, that's what she said, so I just assumed that it was something bad. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too.
Don't believe what other people say. You guys are good friends, so keep it like that. You guys are going to need each other in the long run.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah.
Woo!
True friends are friends till the end.